Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. First, we have to open a new file pot. After that, we have to select any plane. Go to the sketch, draw a rectangle. After draw the rectangle, just click OK. This is the sketch. After that, you have go to the sheet metal. Inside the sheet metal, we have to select a base flange tab with corresponding our sketches. Specify the thickness of the sheet metal you have to create it. After that, we are going to use a straight bend option or sketched bend option. Select a face and go to the sketch, make it to the normal view. Here we are draw a open line. You cannot draw arc or splines here. You have to only use line. After drawing the line, just exit the sketch, go to the sheet metals. Inside the sheet metal, we have to select a sketched bend option. After select the option, we have to select our sketch and select our face of the sheet metal. Now the sketch bend is created. You can also change the flip direction based upon your requirement. After that, just click OK. Likewise, you have to draw a multiple lines here. Go to the sketch, select the corresponding face, make it to the normal view. Then you have to draw a open line. Select a line. The both ends of the lines must be coincident with the edges of sheet metal. Make sure you have not draw the arc or spline here. Likewise, you have go to the sheet metal, select the sketch bend option with corresponding our open line and faces. Now the sketch bend is successfully created here. You can also change the flip direction based upon your requirement. To get the regular updates of my video, please subscribe my channel. Click the notification symbol for regular updates. You have to apply the color for the good appearance. Select the color based upon your requirement. Apply for the sheet metal. Thanks for watching. Inshallah, we will meet in next video. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. First.